Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to do a life update video. Sorry if the quality is not that good right now. I'm filming off my phone. I'm waiting for my dentist to open. I thought my appointment was at 8 o'clock, but it's at 9 o'clock apparently. Ooh, my bad. Anyways, so the first life update video is not that huge, but I guess it could be huge if you guys want to, you know more about this. Is my hair. I did dye my hair black. I went from fashion colors to brown to a lighter brown, and now I'm black. So I haven't dyed my hair in a year, so I'm really trying not to touch it. I just want it to grow. I want it to get healthy. I want to, you know, form my curls back the way they should be formed. So I'm just like on a hair journey right now. And so if you guys want to see my curly hair, just look at my previous videos. I show my curly hair. But if you guys want to know how I shampoo it, what I shampoo it with, how to maintain my curls, what I do to mask it, all that good stuff, leave it in the comments below. And I could totally do a video like that. And my next update video is I have a new fur baby, and I love my fur baby so much, but she is not the most common household fur baby. She is actually a micro mini pig. And so my micro mini pig is so much fun. She is so different. I love bringing her out because people are like, oh my gosh, I've never seen this before in person. And it's just like, it's really cool to see people's reactions to it. If you guys want to know more about micro mini pig, how to take care of them, if you guys are thinking about getting a micro mini pig, let me know in the comments below. I can answer as best as I can from one, my experience, or two, what the breeder I got her from has told me. And you know exactly where I found her at, which is kind of a crazy story. I actually found her locally. And so yeah, let me know in the comments below. I can do a video with her. I can show you pictures of her feeding off the mom, the pictures of the mom being pregnant, all that good stuff. And but yeah, that is my life update for my micro mini pig. She is so cute. I love her so much. She is just so much fun. And also leave if you guys, what's the difference between having a cat and having a dog? Because I've had both animals before. I do currently have a dog. And what they're like to get along with, you know, more common household pets, like anything like that. So my next life update video is, I don't want to say this is more of like a common, or not common, what was the word I'm looking for? More of a, like stereotypical, people would call this like a lifestyle choice or like a diet, but I am in the process of losing more weight. If you guys want to know, like, see before pictures and after pictures, I haven't really announced this publicly because this is the only thing I haven't, you know, put it on my, I haven't put it on my Instagram account or anything like that. I normally post just makeup photos, just places where I go on Instagram. If you guys, I do have an Instagram and a Snapchat. I do not have a Facebook, so I can leave that down below of my Instagram and my Snapchat name. Anyways, I am in the process of losing more weight. I can do a whole video on weight loss, what I eat, what I do to exercise, what I do to stay consistent and like motivation, and answering all those questions. But letting you know, I'm not a nutritionist. I'm not a doctor. I'm not a trainer. I'm not a professional in any shape or form. I can tell you from my personal experience of what I do to lose weight, what I do to be consistent, what I do personally at the gym, all that good stuff. Leave it in the comments below just so I can answer like as many questions as I can, and I can let you know like my height, you know, if you like, you know, my current weight, what I can tell you from my experience, because letting you know, everybody is different. And that's what you will learn if you guys want to lose more weight, if you guys are trying to. Everybody is different. Everybody's body can be different. But I can let you know what worked for me personally. But yeah, so that is my life update video. I hope you guys enjoy this. I know it was really quick, but leave me in the comments below what you guys want to see next. About, you know, my hair, my micro mini pig, anything like that, or weight loss journey. So yeah, I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.